Hello and welcome to TheMan Games. This is a match request. So first off, making his way to the ring is the big boss man. He is taking on Warlord. If this is your first time watching TheMan Games, please subscribe to the channel and like this video if you enjoy what you're watching. Also, tomorrow night, Saturday night, we're going to be doing a live stream of the Survivor Series matches that you're going to see this Sunday. Survivor Series. So make sure you check that out. It'll be going on probably around 6 o'clock UK time. And then you see Warlord making his way to the ring now.
And his opponent from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 3.
And the bell has rung, the big boss man goes for a big boot but has no effect. Clothesline, that took him down. Now picking him back up. Punch to the gut. Snap mid takedown. Kick for the back, but Bossman gets straight back up with a DDT onto Warlord. Kick to the back. Went for another big boot, but it doesn't take him down again. Clothesline doesn't take him down. Body slam there. Also on the channel this Sunday going up, it will be our podcast show reviewing Survivor Series 2002, my favourite Survivor Series. So make sure you check that out. Suplex there from Big Boss Man onto Warlord. Picking him up there. Oh, but Warlord throwing him across the ring. Picking him up. Reversal from Bossman to a that move there, Russian leg sweep. Oh, went for a clothesline, but Warlord reverses it to a takedown there, picking Big Bossman up, striking him on the skull. What a drag that was. Kick out there. Headbutt of his own, the big boss man. Picking up Warlord now. Spine buster there from the big boss man. And now the big boss man slam into the pin, but Warlord gets to the rope. Splash, but Warlord gets the knees up. Takedown there from Warlord. Gone for a pin. Kick out there from the big boss man. Rolls to the outside. Back in the ring now. Scorpion death drop there from big boss man. Warlord rolling to the outside. Back in now. Big boot this time, taking him down. Bossman going up top, going for another splash perhaps. Elbow drop that time, but Warlord moves again. Strike. And a third takes down Bossman. Bossman rolling to the outside himself there, getting back in the ring. Warlord going to the top rope, but Bossman, oh no. Oh, he reversed it anyway. DDT busting up and Warlord there. Big boot taking him down now. Dragging him up. Hitting that spine buster again. Going for... Oh, I thought I was going for the pin, but no. Picks him up. And the Big Boss Man Slam. One, two. Oh, he kicked out. Now picking him up. Going to the middle rope this time. Splash, oh, he moved again. Boss Man needs to stop trying to do these moves from the ropes because they're not getting any bit of effect on Warlord. Reversal there as Boss Man's back gave out. Punching him down there. Oh, what a move from Warlord. Foot's on the rope there. Strike. Reversal. Roll up from behind from Boss Man. One, two. He kicks him off. Picks him up there. Oh, clothesline taking him down. Going for the pin. Kicks out at two. Warlord shouting at the referee saying, count faster. Reversal there. And now the Big Boss Man Slam again. A third time. One, two, four. He kicked out again. What does the Big Boss Man need to do to put him away? He's going to the top rope again. All these moves have been unsuccessful. But he hit that one into the pin. One, two, three. And that did it finally. Hitting a move from the top rope. Put away Warlord here. And there is your winner, the Big Boss Man. If you enjoyed this kind of older school type of match, please let us know in the comments and like this video. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to TheMan Games. Thank you for watching.